So I met Adam, and I got so excited when I saw him because he had bushy blonde hair. He was wearing, he had tinted glasses and a really long Afghan coat and all the beads and all the gear. And he just looked so cool. And I said, I want to be in a band with him.